but you need to think about safety too,
because it can go wrong
if you don't follow the SUPSAFE code.
One!
You should always wear a leash.
If you don't need to lose your board.
Two!
Wear a buoyancy aid.
Three!
Make sure it's safe.
Four!
Remember how to call for help.
Five!
Tell someone you're going out.